part A, we have two fair cubical dice and they're thrown simultaneously. And find the probability of the two numbers on the uppermost face is 5. Well, I've already set up a sample space diagram for dice 1 and for dice 2. As you can see in the grid, I've added all the corresponding scores. So in answer to the scores being equal to 5, we can immediately see that that is 4 outcomes out of a possible of 36. So therefore, probability a score of 5 is equal to 4 over 36.